So today we are at Magic Kingdom and we have just done early park entry and we walked straight onto the Haunted Mansion. Brilliant ride, as I said, went straight through, no queues at all. And then we're just going to go on into Small World while the queue time is really low, just for Alfie because he seemed to really enjoy that last time. On the way over to Tomorrowland was just how good it is to be staying on site and be doing the early entry. Literally arrived at 8:30, straight through, you know, obviously being on, how many rides have been on? Three rides already? Literally been on three rides, which normally have massive wait times. So yeah, something we're not used to when we stay on an international drive. It's just been able to get on so many rides, first thing, and we're already having our breakfast. And we've done three rides, so yeah, just really pleased with that. Would definitely recommend staying on site. So Alfie has gone for the sticky bubble bread for breakfast. Let's see if he likes it. Is that nice, Alfie? Is that nice? Yeah? Oh, we're putting it back. That's not a good sign. Kirsty, what have you gone for?
The cream cheese stuffed pretzel. Yummy.
And I have just gone for the Mickey pretzel that comes with cheese flavoured. How much was all three, Kirst?
It was $21.81, including tax. And we're at the
luncheon pad. How was it?
Really good.
You're in for a real treat. The Carousel of Progress was Walt's own idea from beginning to end. He loved it. He introduced the show at the World's Fair in New York City in 1964, and it was an immediate smash hit. Millions of people came to see it. And since then, the Carousel of Progress has had more performances than any other stage show in the history of American theater. You know, Walt loved the idea of progress, and he loved the American family. And he himself was probably as American as anyone could possibly be. He thought it would be fun to watch the American family go through the 20th century, experiencing all the new wonders as they came. and he put them together in a show called Carousel of Progress, which we are now about to see. Although our carousel family has experienced a few changes over the years, our show still revolves around the same theme, and that's progress. May the century begin.
There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day.
There's a dream come true for you and me, so there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
It looks like the robins are getting ready to celebrate.
At the end of every day, there's a great big beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Phew, boy, hottest 4th of July we've had in years. We've come a long way, though, since the turn of the century over 20-some-odd years ago. You know that pilot fella, Charles Lindbergh? He's about to fly a single-wing airplane all the way across the Atlantic. He's never going to make it. And sports stadiums are springing up all over. And boy, nobody hits that old horse hide like that new fella, Babe Ruth. Jazz music is the cat's meow. And there's been ads in the paper for months.
So we're just coming to Adventureland, and we went to the Sunshine Tree Terrace, and I got an I Love You float. It was $6.99 without tax. Nuts. It's got like popping candy on the top. Like some brain.
So we're just in Adventureland, we've just done the Carousel of Progress, which was really good. It kind of like showed you what times were like in the early 1900s, and they didn't have like running water in the house, and it makes you realise what you actually have nowadays versus what they did have only, you know, 100 years ago. So Walt made that ride, and you know, it was his vision, and apparently it's the most watched show ever in the US, which was quite cool. So I've got some footage of that. So yeah, we've come over here now to get Kersey's lava drink. Alfie's been really enjoying that as well. Then I want to go into the treetop house, I think it's called, which is like the Swiss Family Robinson remake. Here he is, you want to see the camera? Yes! A little bit camera shy. So yeah, really nice weather today. It's not raining, it is a little bit cloudy, but it's actually quite cool. Means we can get a lot done. And then we're probably going to head back to the hotel this afternoon.
Yeah? Should we head back to the hotel this afternoon?
Head back to the hotel this afternoon. Alfie can get a nap. Obviously we can shower, change your clothes, and then we want to come back this evening for the fireworks.
Go in there, go with mummy.
Thank you.
to Casey's. We've been before, but we didn't show you the food, so we've come back to show you. So I've got some chili cheese fries. We've obviously got normal fries, and we've got corn dog nugget. And then two drinks. And how much was that?
It was $33 including VAT.
And then I've also got some cheeseburger spring rolls. They're actually pizza spring rolls.
And how much were they?
They were $7.99 without tax. So yeah. Okay, I'll try it.
Are they spicy?
No. No. So they come with like a smart medium. Controversial, but I think I prefer them to this cheeseburger spring roll.
And Alfie wants a little taste too. And it's gone.
About to leave Magic Kingdom. The time is
1:10 in the afternoon.
We have been here since 8:30 and we've got loads done, so we went straight to Haunted Mansion and walked straight on that first thing. Then we went straight to It's a Small World because Alfie absolutely loved it the other day. It was a 5-minute wait, so that was walk on as well. And then was it Peter Pan's flight we did?
Yeah, Peter Pan.
That was
yeah.
Showing us 30 minutes, it was about 10 minutes. And then we went and did the Carousel of Progress because we went and got some breakfast on the luncheon pad. So, oh, and then we went on the riverboat.
Yeah.
So we've had quite a productive morning, to be honest. All the rides we've done, they were the last rides that we haven't done this trip. So now, we've done so much the first week, we can kind of like relax a bit now and just enjoy ourselves like walking around the parks. And yeah, if we want to jump on a ride, we can. So we're just gonna head back, let Alfie have a nap. I might sit by the pool for an hour or so, and then we're going to head back to Magic Kingdom tonight and catch the fireworks. So yeah, see you then.
Hey.
So we've decided fireworks aren't on tonight, and Alfie's not really had a big sleep and he's absolutely loving being by the pool, so we're just going to stay here for the rest of the day. We don't need to rush around anymore because we've done everything that we need to do. So yeah, I'm just gonna have a quiet, chilled pool afternoon. Baby boy clearly wants to get back in the water, so yeah, I'll pass you to Charlie.
He's cold. So we're just in the room now. We spent the day, well, the evening, kind of by the pool. Alfie's just having his milk bottle in bed. So we've ordered some food. So I'm going to show you what we've got, and then also how much it costs. So one of the benefits kind of being on site is that you can just do a mobile order pickup. I literally ordered this on my phone. You get a notification, you head over, pick it up, and it gets all packed and kind of ready to take back to your room. So I'm going to show you what we've got.
So Kirsty has gone for the chicken strips and chips. We've got two portions of the breadsticks because they are absolutely amazing. And then I've just gone for a really plain cheeseburger and chips. And we have got ourselves two desserts. Unfortunately, this dessert got damaged in transit, but this is the Mickey Mouse cheesecake. And what's this one, Kirst?
Just a cookies and cream Mickey cupcake.
Awesome. So all of this came to, I think it was around $40, which I think is fair for kind of two meals, desserts. And then obviously we've got our refillable drinks, which Kirsty's having now. So yeah, looking forward to having this.
I'm going in.
It's quite big. I don't really know how to. That's really nice. That buttercream on the top is so thick. But it's like, we all hate the word, but it's really moist.